Have you ever opened a picture from a friend to find it so large that all you can see is one eyebrow? You will often need to resize a picture to make it viewable on the web. If you have Microsoft's XP operating system, you have a tool which will easily help you resize pictures. It's called the Microsoft Office Picture Manager. The way you use it is go to your pictures, right-click on the one you would like to resize, usually make smaller, choose Open With, and choose Microsoft Office Picture Manager as the tool with which to open. It will open, and you'll see the picture in all its lovely color. Click on Edit Picture. And that will bring up a toolbar, which you can do a lot of things quite easily. If this were a person, you could click Red Eye Removal, and it would just give you a way to remove red eyes very easily. You can crop to get more of perhaps the center. Let's do that just to show you how easy it is. Just bring the edges in to crop it. That's pretty good. Okay, say OK. Now let's go back to Edit Pictures, and we will resize the picture. Now we can resize this picture and get more of the center into the picture. So we'll click on Resize. The easiest option to use, you can use many of these, is predefine width and height gives you sort of a small, medium, large, extra large thing to pick from. And if you're dealing with web things or Blackboard, probably the web small option is the best bet. So you can see down here that the original size was 1,485 by 1,118 pixels, and it's going to go down to 446 by 336 pixels, and that will make it a lot smaller file. And we click OK, and there's our file. Now we have to save it under a new name because it is a new picture. If you say save, you'll wipe out the old picture. So we'll just call it Lily 2. There. And now we're all set.